This is osteocalcin, a protein. And this is MGP, also a protein. This is calcium, an important nutrient for cellular function and bone structure. But we don't want too much of it, especially not in our arteries. But as we age, calcium in the bloodstream can accumulate, depositing in the artery walls, causing them to stiffen. This can result in reduced blood flow, increasing blood pressure, and even ruptures of the artery walls. To avoid this from happening, we need help from our friends, the proteins osteocalcin and MGP. MGP will clean out calcium from your arteries, while osteocalcin will transport the calcium to your bones where it is needed. But they cannot do this without help. They need to be synthesized by vitamin D and activated by vitamin K2. If you have an adequate vitamin K2 intake, calcium is repelled from your bloodstream and transported to use in other tissue, like building strong bones. And if you're looking for the best vitamin K2, look for supplements containing MenaQ7. EQ Vitamin K2 Plus contains MenaQ7, which is the only clinically proven vitamin K2 on the market. Ecology. It's in our nature.